Wonderful, good morning guys. Today I have come to Express Avenue Mall to check out the new MG car that is gonna make the entry into Indian market soon.
So this is the first vehicle from MG, it is known as the EMG6, and it happens to be the hybrid unit from the MG Motors, and its maximum power is around 228 PS and a torque of 622 Nm. And as I said, it's an hybrid vehicle. Its transmission is of electric drive unit, and the battery is made of lithium and has 9.1 kilowatt hour capacity, and 0 to 100% charge takes place of 3 hours time. So the safety features are quite healthy and wealthy, and it has an ESP system with front side and side curtain airbags, with also fixed child seats, which are quite becoming popular and demanding these days. And it has a rear parking radar, but we should be quite common, like how much will come to India. So this is the entire length of the vehicle. This is the MG RX5, the lengthiest vehicle of the MG that's going to come to India soon, and it is powered by a 2-liter engine with a maximum net power rating of 162 kilowatt at 5300 rpm. The maximum torque is around 350 Nm, which is quite high, and the top speed is expected to be around 208 km per hour, which is going to be really awesome and ballistic. And the transmission of a 6-speed TSG gearbox, and it's an all-wheel drive system. Yes, viewers, it's an all-wheel drive system. And since the prices are not out yet, we are not able to get the details of it. As you can see, it is a panoramic sunroof, and nowadays these sunroofs are getting a lot popular in India, because many kids and many family people are into that sunroof, like a new tradition and culture that they want to follow through. The space in the rear is so awesome. You'll be having the AC vents to keep you cool during long drives. And since it's an SUV, boot space plays a big role for it, and the boot space is massive. I think it will probably get adapted to Indian customers. This is the MG3. This is set to become the cheapest and the entry level of the MG Motors, and I must say I'm really staggered by what it looks like, because it has all lots of hefty features that is gonna be with it. Because it's powered by a 1.5-liter major 480 engine with a winter and sports mode, that's going to be an important part of its engine, it seems. And the safety systems are enormous. I must say it's enormous. It has a probably 7.1-inch infotainment system that can keep you thrilled or keep you fun on the go during long drives. And this vehicle and the hybrid vehicle has a partial sunroof, because other two is having panoramic. Since hatchbacks is also very popular in India, it also happens to do the justice of a good boot space, which can carry enough luggage for longer drives. And you can see the boot space is also quite good and quite enough and adequate for a normal family. So in the front seats, you can see that the steerings are really awesome, and the best part of the steering is it makes you feel sporty. Even though in the smallest hatchback or the entry level of the MG that it's gonna be, it makes you sporty, and you can feel the sportiness while driving, I think. But it takes some time for us to get our lay our hands on the MG, because they said it'll be getting little late for the vehicles to come to Indian market, and it'll happen only in the second quarter of 2019. So this is the MGHS, which I say is the flagship of the lot, and it is the top of the model variant of all the MG cars, and it has an electronic tailgate function, and it is powered by a 2-liter trophy high efficiency turbo engine. Maybe it's differentiating itself from other cars in this format, it seems. And the maximum power is 231 PS with 360 Nm of maximum torque. It has different kinds of mode, like eco for proper fuel consumption, normal mode, sport and super sport. And it is the only vehicle with paddle shifters in this lot, which can make you feel a lot of thrilling driving that you can have with this vehicle. and it also looks really awesome, and it's like you have to respect it. It's like that staring, that eagle's eye staring that you get from this MG HS. So this is the entire happening. It's sort of a pre-launch even for the MG. So we have to, as I said, we have to wait till the second half of 2019 for us to lay our hands on the vehicle, to know how it performs, how it fits to the practicality of what Indian customers look for: space, boot space, maximum pickup capacity with a great comfort, and the main thing, ground clearance. Yes, ground clearance has always been an important aspect for buying a vehicle in India. So I have also taken some pictures for you to see. Just enjoy the picture. This happens to be the global models of the MG. Therefore, all of these vehicles are of left-hand driving, and when it comes to India, to get into this world of automobiles, do like, share and subscribe, and make sure you hit the bell icon for instant updates. Thank you. This is the sound.